Spot near the banks, and Cincinnati police are now looking for the person who pulled the trigger. Officers were called to Main Street right near Mehring Way about 1:30 this morning. They found one victim not far from Great American Ballpark, another person taken to the hospital privately. Police say 21-year-old Meyer Borden was shot 3 times in the leg. 29-year-old Curtis Kimbrough shot once. Both expected to be okay. No word yet on a suspect.